And somewhere in between riots and prayers, there may be only one thing that we might only share in common. Love.
Empathy for each other's stories. Empathy for each other's experiences. Empathy for all in our community. This is your community, and this is my community. Empathy for all in our community.
Black lives matter, but black lives more than matter. Black lives are precious. Black lives are powerful. Black lives are loved. Black lives are beautiful. Black lives are wanted. Black lives are needed. And at this particular moment in history, it's so important to acknowledge that Black lives are sacred.
Miranda Mathis is 11 years old. She loves mermaids, unicorns, and the color purple. She is loved by her parents and her brother. She is just like many kids. Like many kids, she is a victim of gun violence. And like many of those victims, she is dead. I am 16 years old. I don't want to be next.